squirrels versus oak trees. So there's this weird thing going on where the oak trees this year are growing an extraordinary amount of acorns. It's super rare. Why is it happening? Well, because of these stinking squirrels. They're taking too many of the acorns and the oak trees have to overproduce to keep up with them.
There's a murder suspect on the run. Kevin Mason was arrested in Indiana in connection to a 2021 murder that happened in Minneapolis. Due to a clerical error at the jail in Indiana, they set him free. He was a free man. He walked right out and they've been looking for him ever since.
And we got a huge weekend going on here with sports. So obviously the weather is important, right? I think it's gonna rain. We could see thunderstorms Saturday night, especially after 3 or 4 p.m. Severe weather is gonna be possible. That could wrap up by 6 o'clock in the morning. So Vikings fans, just check radar, but you might actually start seeing dry weather by kickoff. Yay!